The New Jersey Air National Guard will fly in tribute to healthcare workers on Tuesday. Here is the flight path. Just released, the 108th Wing and 117th Fighter Wing will circle the state starting at 11:20 in the morning. The flyover will soar high above testing sites, state veteran homes, and hospitals. It will end about 2 hours after takeoff.